so rosy. Would you like to be down?
I just wanna bite your poop. I just wanna bite your head off.
Keep going.
I just wanna, you know what I said? I just wanna bite your head off. Mom, is there any, do we have any marbles?
We're not getting marbles out. We gotta
kick
the house up today.
What about this? That.
No, we're putting that away.
Look at this little marble thing. Now, marble.
Anyway, the idea is that this is, I could put it on, I put it on a CD because everybody has a CD, can do CDs.
So once you do the production, all you have to do is give them a CD, and those are cheap to burn.
Yeah, these CDs cost me like a dollar a piece.
Give it a go. Where'd he go?
See? Now you got wet hands. All right, try another one of those buttons. And then you click this thing when you're ready. So you gotta put it on a button that's not on this thing right here. And you gotta put it on a button. Not click that. There you go. Now you got it going.
Without interlocking panels replacing the worn out, damaged, or out of style elevator, it may be simple, easy, and fast.
Well, I can't, you know, I'll actually give you one of these. That way you won't have to videotape this one.
Well, I can't play it.
We'll start the job by tripping a cab down the inner wall. Then we'll bring a new interior.
You know my computer's too old to play your ding dong CD on.
If your wife would pad her hours a little more at work, you could afford a better computer.
Oh well, say that louder.
What's that? Oh yeah, salary. Oh. Anyway.
Yes, Colin, you too could be involved with interlocking panels.
Anyway, the idea of this thing is, this one is for installation. I have one just with this promotional thing. And the idea is you look at the CD, you put the CD in, it's really cheap for the CD, you watch the promotional thing. You're all excited about it, and you can click the next button, and it takes you to the website where there's an order form with all the models. You pick the one you want, and the size, or anything, and then it emails us the order form, and then we call Otis, and then they go out and sell it and install it.
Do they actually have to go out and sell it, or?
Well, the idea is this thing sort of helps sell it, and the thing is they can get.
The order just gives them an idea of what the customer wants when they go out there.
Yeah, we could tell them what they want, so they could go out there with a quote in hand.
have a feeling of warmth.
And say, oh, yeah, this is going to cost, you know, $5.
How much does it cost to make the CD?
Oh, what did you do?
Did you ruin Uncle Glenn's presentation?
Pads are available in a variety of colors. For that
the other white suit. I've got this, check out my graphics.
Is that Jason's voice on there?
That is a friend of mine, Jeff Day. When are you going to watch all these videos you make, Ken? Do you watch these? Wow.
Did he say yeah?
I think he just shook his head yes.
Oh.
Oh, I...
I think that...
Alright. He fixed it. Anyway.
I fixed it.
Okay, run it again so I can get a copy of it on tape here.
Ken, I'll send you a video. I've got it on tape.
You mean you put this on tape before you had a CD made?
Yeah, well, originally it was on TV. It wasn't up to this. Does he talk to you when you're, like, trying to communicate with at night when he's trying to visit with you? Does he put a camera and then talk to you?
Yeah, my family gets so irritated with him. They all go like this with you.
Yeah.
They do not.
They go like that.
Okay, that's why I have hundreds of tape hours of her family going, ah!
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Here, Helen, you try it. You try these buttons right here.
No, her expertise is turning Jake the Snake on and off. There we go. Oh, she didn't do it.
Jumbo.
She hesitated.
Jumbo.
You know that that's something to eat, Helen? You remember?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you do. Colin, get out of the way, please. Let her eat it. What happened to your olive? That boy just...
It's like having a big brother.
Just ate it right off.
No.
Can you put it on her finger, please?
So do you have two emails here or one? Just this one now. Two?
Oh, okay. Yeah, the web TV.
Oh. Is this the granddad chair? No. It's not clunky enough.
No. It might be. Honey, where'd the chair come from that's in the front of the computer? We have a Uncle David chair upstairs, one of the two that were in that bedroom.
Oh, really?
I got one and Jane got one.
What?
Where'd the chair come from?
That one? I found it at a tag sale.
Oh.
It's nice, isn't it?
It is. It goes.
Yeah, we have like a mission style rocker in here too that a friend of mine gave me. It's a shower present when I was pregnant for Colin.
Yeah, boy, that's nice.
Nice, isn't it?
Yeah.
Is
that? Yeah.
Yeah, their tail got like four leaves in it.
That pattern, that I guess, do you know that's quarter sawn oak?
Is it like
that's
painted?
What they call it.
Is it painted? Or
they call it what?
Kind of a finish is that? I don't know. Look at all of
them. It looks like it's painted on in places.
Hey, Mom, do you know what? Mom!
What?
Her spitter all of that
in
her mouth.
Maybe it is.
Yeah, it's sort of just a really strange thing, isn't it?
Yeah.
Now, my great grandfather was a carpenter.
I think that's real.
Oh, yeah.
Explain it all to you, for on Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, there are people we must see, and on Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, we're as busy as can be, with our most important meetings and our most important calls, that we have to do so many things and post them on the wall.
With our most important meetings and our most important calls, that we have to do so many things and post them on the walls.
We have to hurry to the south, and then we hurry north, and we're talking every minute as we hurry back and forth, and we have to hurry to the east, and then we hurry west, and we're talking every minute, and we don't have time to rest, and we have to do it faster, or it never will be done, and we have no time for listening or anything that's fun.
We have to do it faster, or it never will be done, and we have no time for listening or anything that's fun.
Oh, very very, very busy and they tell what to do. And we haven't got a minute to explain it all to you. For on Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, there are people we must see. And on Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, we're as busy as can be. With our most important meetings and our most important calls, and we've got to do so many things and post them on the wall. We have to hurry to the left, and then we hurry right, and we're talking every minute as we hurry day and night, and we have to have our lunches that we don't intend to chew, and we have to order many things in gray and maybe blue, but we think supplies and limits and restrictions may apply, so we'll call the operators who are surely standing by.
Or
very, very busy and we've got a lot to do. And we haven't got a minute to explain it all to you. For on Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, there are people we must see. And on Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, we're as busy as can be. With our most important meetings and our most important calls. And we've had to do so many things and post them on the wall. We have to hurry to the left. And we're talking every minute as we hurry day and night. And we have to have our lunches that we don't have to chew. And we have to order many things in front of us. Restrictions may apply, so call the operator to assure he's standing by. Explain it all to you, for on Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, there are people we must see, and on Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, we're as busy as can be, with our most important meetings and our most important calls, that we have to do so many things and post them on the wall. And we have to hurry to the south, and there we hurry north, and we're talking every minute, as we hurry back and forth, and we have to hurry to the east, and there we hurry west, and we're talking every minute, and we don't have time to rest, and we have to do it faster, or it never will be done, and we have no time for listening or anything that's fun. Tuesday, there are people we must see, and on Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, we're as busy as can be, with our most important meetings and our most important calls, and we have to do so many things and post them on the wall.
Tyler.
We're very, very busy and we've got a lot to do and we haven't got a minute to explain. explain it all to you. For on Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, there are people we must see. And on Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, where we hardly rest. And we're talking every minute that we don't have time.
Take three.
Faster or it never will be done. And we have no time for listening, or end.
Alexandra. Annabelle. Anthony. Antoinette. Cameron. Christina. Claire. Claudia. Colin. Daniel. Erica. Joel. Nima. Nicholas. Shannon. Teresa. Tyler. That is you up there. How did you know? what I said when I saw that hair. Yeah, floofy, woofy. I know, but it still looks straight. You know, we chewed it and kinkled it up a little bit.
Today,
what can you do, huh? It's a creative process. It's a creative process, isn't it? Kitty cat up there, aren't you? Yeah, I think he's just getting ready to come to get up there, that's all. He's preparing himself psychologically for the main event. An awful lot of cookie for one bite.
Yeah.
That may be too much cookie? Any such thing? Yummy, huh? Go ask her, Sydney. If I were the cat, I wouldn't be able to turn down an invitation like that. Thank you.
our bread and some fruit, all the fruit, now the juice and the flowers and the vase. Please, can I keep the forest so soft? Oh, I know it is shedding a lot. It can sleep on my floor if it fits through the door. It can sleep in the hallway if not. Oh, please, 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 can I keep it? It's stuffing its tail. It has such a lovable twine. Please, can I keep it? Just look at those eyes. Ain't it would love to be mine? I know it would love to be mine. And you
no, not pull that.
Say yes. Oh please. Oh please. Oh please. Oh please.
Now what? Now what can I do for you? Hmm?
Well, I have a thing to tell you and it won't take long. The way I feel about you is a kind of a song. It starts with a boo and ends with a kiss. And all along the middle it goes something like this. It goes, ooh, snuggle puppy of mine. Everything about you is especially fine. I love what you are. I love what you do. Love a little snuggle puppy, I love you.
We're not gonna have any. And for the kids. And now it's ending. Right?
What? More?
Mm. More what?
Are you tired?
Foot going. Just keep that wiggling until it hits the floor.
You're okay.
Yay! You did it!
She went.
No! Mom! Get it back up the couch!
She's gonna put her fingerprints all over your blocks. She acts just like you.
Mom, can I have a sandwich? I say I don't care.
I'm fine. Ham and cheese. Do you want ham and cheese? Do you want salami? Do you want corned beef?
Thank you.
the mayonnaise.
No.
Dance for us.
Dad? Daddy? Daddy?
Yep. Yes, Colin.
Can you come down?
Yep.
Daddy, sit there.
Let me get my glasses.
Thank you. like wings, then there's a Hershey kiss, and this is the head, and then you get two little white hearts, and you put them on upside down, and those are the feet. Once it's built, then they can eat it. But they will need assistance. I don't know whether eating or not. You just separate, they're already cut as you go. They know it's not in the middle. The frosting in the middle holds the cookie together. And it's not going to go far, so it doesn't have to hold long.
Hey.
Oh.
Hi.
Thank you. Everybody have theirs? Oh, there.
Are you going to get Shannon needs one, Mr.
Wait, let me build one so you can see. Oh. And if I touch it, you know what that means.
Then you get to eat.
Yeah,
I got it.
Okay, so you have your cookie and you have your wings so they separate out.
Oh, all right.
And then you have your little hind hooks on the top.
Clever person.
And your feet hook on the bottom on the frosting. Okay? Now I'm putting this aside because I know I touched it.
And then the feet go there.
Feet go on the bottom. And look and see, they're webbed feet, Colin. Why do they have webbed feet?
I think they go upside down. Is that Helen?
Say cheese. And crackers. Ooh, you're done? Let's see it. Hold it up for me.
Show me the penguin.
Yeah, I want to see that penguin.
Good job.
Oh. That's some penguin. You guys are some penguin.
I hope it tastes as good as it eats. As it looks, huh?
Thank you. Let's move your penguin head.
Okay.
Ooh, fabuloso. Okay, go ahead, give it a chomp. Well, can you eat them?
Yeah.
It looks like a delicious penguin.
Yeah.
Not yet, huh? You can save them for later, you know.
Beautiful. Yes, you can.
I doubt that Sherry might be.
Okay, Kyla, let Anthony go first.
Is that good?
Except.
What do you need? Oh, sunlight.
I have a sunlight. You have a coat or something. Let's see. Stand in front of it.
Where is it coming from? That way or this way?
He's coming from over there. It's across, you can't get it, it's the very top. So maybe if they just before the fridge, because I don't think we have an option. Yeah, let's change. Let's put it in front of the microwave here. Because the sunlight's just going to make it look strange, so.
I put his head over here. I have his head.
See, I have a penguin name.
Anthony.
Yep. Oh, well, actually, I need them to say their name.
Oh, turn around. Say your name. Nice and loud.
Anthony. Put your costume on and get in line.
Okay. Are we done?
Yep.
Okay, guys. We're gonna move down. You get your turn. Your name, my phone.
Thank you. Great penguins.
Hey, look at
this penguin.
You're penguins. You're a penguin named Daniel. What's your name?
Nick.
Great penguins. Thank you.
Okay, guys. Thank you. We'll go put somebody else. Colin, you're in the
way. Names.
Say Claire and Alexandra.
Hi, thank you. You make a terrific parade.
Hey, nice and loud.
Christina, you want to put your costume on?
I was, thank you.
And what's your name?
Antoinette and Tyler.
Hey, thank you. What great penguins you made. Thank you.
Okay.
But I am
24, 22. Here we go, Annabelle and Naima.
Hi, what great penguins you make. Thanks for the parade, I really enjoyed it.
Christina, where's your hat? Come on.
It's 14.
Stand together. What are your names? Yay, thank you. What great penguins you made. Thanks for the parade. Good. Who are you guys?
And Alexandra.
Thanks for the parade. You guys did a great job.
Okay.
I'm a sea turtle. Sea turtle.
You better watch her, I'm gonna lick you or something, because I don't know what sea turtles do. I'll show you, I can eat some seaweed.
Let's put them back over here. Keep them nice and clean. Put them up. Put them up here. Thank you.
Do I need a cafeteria person?
Serious, aren't you? And what's that, a puppy dog?
Mom!
Disney puppy dog? That's a wheel. You use anything to help yourself stand up, won't you? That happens to be the tripod.
Thank you. Seems to be just a door.
Stop.
It's just a door. Door to a cupboard, which is so full you can't go into it. You're telling me there's something in there. You want to take a look, huh? You want to take a look? What's in here? What's that? What do you see? Into trouble? Huh? Ooh! What a chunk. Goodness. Looks terrific. Pinching your own fingers.
Yeah, I know. That's a hard one. We're always pinching our fingers when we play the glasses, don't we? I didn't know you'd pinch them that way.
Oh.
by that window? Yeah. Are you trying to escape out the window, or are you trying to open it and take a little peek out there?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah.
Your giant potato man fell over.
Is there anything else?
cookie.
See what that? Get a cookie there. Yeah, piece of a cookie.
Yeah, you're finding all kinds of treasures lately, aren't you?
Bye-bye.
Yes, that toy's just said goodbye to you. I'll get it. Oh, you can get it. Hold on. Oh, careful. Keep your head down.
Coming out? Coming out?
Keep your head down. Atta girl. You got it. Good. Yeah, yeah. Thought it was gone forever. Goodness, you gotta keep that head down. Yum, yum.
have my glasses? Thanks. Yeah, I'm welcome. Is that it? That's a nice box you got there. Shall we change your poopiness and get you a milk? Who's that? Yeah. Hi, Dad. Nope, we're just hanging out with Helen. Oh, okay. Yeah, they're under different names probably, but hers is Neighborhood Legal Services, and so it's probably, you know, most every state funds some kind of a program like that. Yeah, probably. How about if I call her and I can call you back? Okay. Yep. Just say wait, no. Yeah, 265. Yeah, sure. And the only hang up might be is the message service. If she doesn't answer, she's on the other line, it takes a long time. So you just have to sit there and let's listen through the whole thing. But try it. Okay. Good. Yeah, we got 6 inches yesterday. And it's below zero. Oh, I think it's up to two now. Yeah, it's pretty cold. It's amazing. You know, I've been meaning to get Rachel's phone number because I don't know what I did with it. Do you have that handy by any chance? Okay. Okay.
Well, yeah. Well, it's okay if she didn't want to talk to me either, but this stuff takes a long, long, long time. So if you say it's going to take 10 years, things change and come and go and up and down. And so you start way down low and then, you know, two steps forward, one step back. What's her last name at this point? What? See you. Okay. Okay, I will. She's singing some more. Wanna say hi to Grandpa here? Yeah, Grandpa. Oh, giving it back. Okay. Bye. Okay, let's...
Years, play within years, since then.